something to...
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
You have survived to tell them. Whatever this orc is plotting, he did not plan on us.
Almost got me, Gravewalker, but I'm wise to your ranger tricks.
No more neck flapping. Time to fight.
We'll die!
Balrog rises from its pit.
And we must send it back to the depths.
Serve the Bright Lord!
I will serve the Bright Lord!
The Bright Lord!
On my way, sir!
Before you speak your foul words!
You will obey! You will serve!
I am honored to be chosen!
I figured as much.
Summoning death, but it will be death for all.
Famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targoroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
Talion, it has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Fools. No one can tame a Balrog. beyond us, Celebrimbor?
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by death's ring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Carnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
If we do not stop Torgoroth, it will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Eltariel should be nearby.